Welcome to
EntrepBuff.com week by week.
Yeah,
we're back.
Yes, they're back. This is the month in review for February 2009. Yeah. This is the second appearance of our Tsoi friend.
First.
Kasi yung sa zero nandun ka.
Okay.
So welcome to our show. This is week by week, no? Month in review. Week by week features weekly the most passionate, innovative, and locally grown individuals in a talk about their experiences as a dreamer and as a doer. And it is released every week in what website?
EntrepBuff.com, sampa ba?
Yes! And it is?
It's the
ano?
Web.
Ikaw yung ano?
Baliktad yung note
card. Ito.
Okay, it's the web channel. Tama, web.
Web channel for
the passionate next-gen entrepreneur.
Yes!
Kaya ko rin mag-memorize. Baliktad nga lang.
Okay. So tulad ng ano ng dati, hindi kami nakapag-introduce, no? So we are your host for the month in review. I am Ken Tan. You are?
I am VJ Sianghio.
Yon.
Kompleto.
Diwa del Mundo.
Ganun pa.
Oh,
first appearance in MR.
JD Uy.
Yeah. And Alvin Tsoi.
Yon.
Yes. And Nate Dy-Liacco rhymes with guapo.
Nakalimutan ko pare.
Alright!
Katabi mo na nga. Sige na, tuloy mo na.
Oh, tuloy ka na. Bali, ito kasi episode natin. Ito yung ano natin. Tipong Valentine's special.
Yun!
Oo nga, no?
Pati tayo nag-red!
Wala sa atin nag-red.
Wala.
Oh, salamat lang tayo, Chica Bibs.
Yun, wala.
No, wala kaya talaga.
Si pero, Maria, hindi na dinala. Sabi ko, dalhin niya.
Si Maria.
Andiyan. Oh, meron.
Para yung mga teachers na nanonood.
Off camera.
Trabaho muna. So dahil napakaswerte nyo, wala kayong makikitang chika babes ngayon.
Kami lang.
Mga chika. Huwag kalulusat. Okay. So, ang didiscuss lang natin ngayon, yung mga, for the past few weeks, yung mga talks na nabigyan ng ating mga speakers,
yes,
no?
Yes,
right?
Yes.
So, yung naging speakers natin, yung unang-una natin, sino ba yun?
Si Reese!
Oh, si Reese Fernandez ng Rags to Riches.
Yes.
Second is si
Bam Aquino.
So, si Bam Aquino, taga sa Happy Noise siya, Microventures. And third is
Aaron ko,
isang kaibigan namin,
malaking katawan.
Ba't yung pinapansin mo?
Totoong buff.
Tapos, sige. And then of course, lastly
si DJ Agulto. Alright? So, most of these people are actually mga circles namin.
Mm-hmm.
And that we found something extraordinary in what they're doing or what they're about. Right?
Okay.
So,
yan,
nawala yung
state of the art din. Namamatay mag-isin, may timer.
Pari yung mabubuhan na tayo, papuwisan tayo. Okay, so siguro pag-uusapan natin kung ano muna yung... Teka lang, bago muna yan. Kamusta yung mga ano natin, Valentine's natin? Siyempre, hindi pa namin alam, di ba? Kasi pre-recorded to. Okay.
Nahalata,
pare. Pero... Oh, maganda. Valentine's ko.
Matalaga.
Oo, oh, ayos.
Okay na ako.
So, itong Valentine's special natin, pag-uusapan natin yung naging talk muna ni Reese Fernandez. No? So, tamang-tama kasi si Reese yung unang babae na nag-talk.
Tama. Anong kinala?
Wala ba?
Hindi, sinasabi na doon, hindi lahat pang lalaki. May girls din tayo.
Tama.
Kasi baka naano na sila na, siwa puro lalaki.
Oh, laging sausage party.
Oh, laging sausage party.
Trip off
for some feminine touch.
Okay, dito pare. Okay! Ayos ka pare.
Bumabawi.
Wala akong unang month. Okay, so yung naging topic natin una is kay Reese Fernandez, follow your heart, not your wallet. Alright, so...
Pare. Okay. Bahit nga ba? Hindi, what stuck to me, one of the important things, no? Sabi niya kasi, understand what you're doing. Diba? Kaya alam mo yung ginagawa mo, hindi lang sa gusto mo yung ginagawa mo. For me, why is it important, diba? Kasi si Reese, kunento niya yung buhay niya, kunento niya yung roots niya, ano yung pinagalingan niya. saan siya nang galing, sa nanay niya, 'di ba?
Sabi ko, syempre,
'di ba?
Sasabog din,
sakit 'yun. Sasabog din. Sasabog yung tatay niya, 'di ba?
Oh, musulpot na 'di ba?
Ngayon, hindi. Bakit, why is it important, 'di ba? Kasi halimbawa, tayo, halimbawa kanina, 'di ba? Sabi ni Ken, "Oh, ano ba yung EntrepBuff.com, 'di ba?" So, syempre, huli ako, nabalitan yung index card. hindi ko memorize, hindi. Pero admittedly, di ba, it's important to understand what you're doing and understand what it is that you get yourself into. Kasi kung hindi mo alam, tapos tinanong ko ng iba, parang ano nga ba yun, di ba? Reese, of course, is into a whole lot of things. And then, rags to riches is a completely new concept.
Yes.
Sinabi niya, it's social entrepreneurship, it's actually, enterprise.
Actually, social entrepreneurship, medyo sabog pa nga
yun. Yan nga, ano ba yung, ano ba yung social entrepreneurship?
Well, dati nag-aral kami doon, parang nag-aral ako sa Ateneo dati ng parang short course lang, no. Tapos yung definition lang ng social entrepreneurship is parang produkto na or it's a business that caters to the lower economic levels and then makes a profitable business out of it, no. So it's not simply like sabi niyo, parang NGO.
Walang pera.
Iba sa NGO.
Parang Google siya.
Which makes her kinakabol. Kaya huwag kayo mag-gold belt, ha? Moral of the story ng video ni Iris.
Okay,
kaya kami, hindi kami naka-gold na belt.
Si JD naka-gold belt!
Huwag kaway!
Nakatago sa
ito. But seriously. It's important for, yun nga, it's important that we describe, no? Ano ba itong social entrepreneurship? Because, not just Reese, and maybe I don't know the other people who are watching, like our seafood fans in the Pacific. What's his name? On the West Coast.
Mga prawns.
Mga pusit, di ba?
Okay, wala.
I'm not seeing anything.
It's important.
That's our state of the art studio.
Okay. Alright, so
okay.
It's important to have a basic definition of this. Why? Because when you think about it, even EntrepBuff is in the same thing. Yes. Social entrepreneurship. Right?
Yeah.
And a lot of the people who are there also watching the episodes and you know following it week by week must be thinking the same thing. Entrepreneurship, there's not just one way. It's not just kikita ka, di ba? Go into something because just gonna make money. Exactly. So yun.
Oh, ikaw may intindihan mo pa kung ano social entrepreneurship. Pare, sabog din daw.